My name is Lia Castellanos, and I'm an associate professor of medicine. I have been at the University of Kentucky for 11 years. I see patients with chronic kidney disease from the time of their diagnosis, their progression, and once they reach end-stage renal disease. I take care of patients in the pre-transplant kidney transplant evaluation, as well as the time of their kidney transplant and their post-kidney transplant care. I'm originally from Honduras, and I come from a family of physicians. My dad is a nephrologist, my uncle is a nephrologist, so I think I have some of that in my blood. Since I was little, I always knew that I wanted to be a physician, and as I did internal medicine, I knew that nephrology was what I wanted to do. I fell in love with it. Chronic kidney disease is, for the most part, a silent disease, so patients don't know that they suffer from kidney disease until it's very late. Once you start really developing symptoms, it's near the time that you need some type of renal replacement therapy or transplantation. So it's very important that we educate our population about this disease so patients can get screened for chronic kidney disease. Diabetes is the number one cause of kidney disease, followed by hypertension. So patients that have these two diseases should be followed and monitored for kidney disease on a regular basis. It's very rewarding for me to work in the Kidney Transplant Center here at the University of Kentucky. We have a great team, which is multidisciplinary. We have physicians, surgeons, and the medical part. We have nurse coordinators, we have technicians, we have dietitians, social workers, and all really are working to provide the best patient care for each patient that presents to our transplant center. We want the best for our patients, and I think we're all doing this for them. It's very rewarding in the kidney transplant arena to see these patients do well after kidney transplant. They are able to come off dialysis. They get a second chance in life.